We may have predicted Argentine islands. We may even have predicted the birthday surprise of ice cream drenched in cappuccino. But not even the most forward-thinking of visionaries was expecting.
Capture the attention of some innocent bystanders. These are our PR comrades who are seated across the aisle. A hungry onlooker, drawn in by the tempting, gigantic swan cross cones.
Triangle shapes of donuts.
Satisfaction?
I don't know yet. Here. It sure is a donut.
This place called Voodoo Donuts. It's like sort of famous in Portland.
Okay. Like they do bacon maple
hours.
Bar donuts. Wow. Look, this is the best.
I like this. This is the thing you have going on. Because you made it up on the
there you go. Square of donuts.
Why, thank you.
No problem. I've just taken a seat on the train. I walked through busy streets down a shadowy lane. I just bought for the ride. There's no turning back now, no matter what I decide. Steel body moves fast, hinges pounding against the ground. I'm sinking to my seat now. I pray for it to speed up. So dark, my body quivers with anticipation for what lies ahead. Wood is thrown onto the fire that cries out to be fed.